Welcome to the dark side. Lady Vader here, and we finally got past Grandma and her craziness. Oh, I guess we can go through here now, since everything's just dissolving. Maybe there's something to heal with? No, I don't have enough space. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Maybe I do now? Yes. I unlocked it. Whatever it is. I guess we want to find our way back to the guest house. Sorry, I'm mildly traumatized right now. Excuse me. So let's see, where the heck are we?
6.5 hours later.
Okay, so we wanted the guest house, which maybe we can get to through here. Unless, wait, I think the ladder fell. But maybe there's a way up. Oh, wait, there's a... I think we can get up here, yeah. Okay. Let's just hope we don't fall to our death. Okay, so we can... Can we open this? Yes. Okay. I think we... Did we get the arm already? Maybe. Maybe there was another door we needed to open. I'm so confused. Yay, a voodoo doll. Because, you know, that's just what everyone needs in their life. Let's see. Oh, wait, this is what we need the lantern for. Okay. There we go. Okay, we Gucci now. Maybe. Hello, Mr. Alligator. Okay. Yeah, this isn't creepy at all. My family, Evelyn, that's a big family. Let's see, what's in here? Okay, Evelyn has some rather interesting play ideas. That seems to be a ship crashing, that's not reassuring. This is back out into the hall. What's this? Oh, it's a teddy bear. He's so cute. Interesting thing to have in a kid's room. Oh, wait, no, that isn't where I... Okay, that isn't where I came from. Or maybe it is. Creator's rights. Beautiful home. Not anymore, it ain't. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, God, I hate dolls. They're so creepy. What's this? Something's wrong with her. Something's wrong with this whole damn family. Thank you much. Oh. Why is my light off?
Stay away.
From who? Why? What? Uh... I am not even a little reassured by anything right now. What's this? Oh. What is this? A map of something. I don't know what. Why is this door so heavily locked? It's like, there's a red circle. That's, huh. Okay, let's see. Create the serum. Am I carrying an arm? No. Good to know. Well, now what? Doesn't seem to be anywhere else to go in this direction. Unless it dead ends somewhere. Wait. There was a... How do I... I forget how to crouch. Oh, that's how.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
That's horrific. Okay, that's wonderful. Alrighty then. Well, now we know what the map was for. Okay. I'm hearing a lot. Oh, okay. Can you not? Oh, Jesus. Would you stop? Jeez. Great time to open the door. Great time to open the door. There's gonna be more of them, aren't there? Oh! Could you let me reload, please? I hear more squishing. Boy. Talk about trips you wish you'd never taken. Oh, one of you with the big arm. Oh God, I gotta reload. Please don't. Please don't. I'm out of ammo. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. So we're just gonna be reduced to running away in a panic now, because that's about all we've got. Really? Yes, I have the arm.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Okay. Oops, almost fell. Okay, well, we'll get to the trailer, I hope. I think it's this way. I'm gonna pretend I don't hear things rattling, because I don't want to think about it. Okay, that's a dead end. so here's the house. There's the trailer. Okay. Honey, I'm home. Oh. Okay, you're gonna call me.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go.
Well, that's wonderful.
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand?
Oh, boy.
Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together.
Just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere.
This is like first a hillbilly version of the Saw guy.
Partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, boy. Oh,
come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Okay, I'll look in the fridge. Forgot where the fridge is. There it is. Oh, there's... That's... horrifying. Oh boy. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. That's lovely. That's just wonderful. Okay, we're gonna end this one here. And, oh lord, what a day it has been in the world of Resident Evil. How do I want to do this? Okay, I have no ammo for this gun. So this I can put away. There we go. I have nothing to heal with. I don't need this because I don't have a grenade launcher. I don't have any chem fluid, which sucks. I don't know what these are for. But, we'll just start off by reloading everything. But we're gonna end this one here. And Lady Vader, well, I mean, if you liked what you saw, leave a like down below. Feel free to subscribe for more of whatever this is I do. And Lady Vader, out. See ya.